As you can see, the duckling is making a hole with his tip of his beak, and he should be out tonight.